Understand this. God's will is synchronized with His way. You cannot separate them. It's impossible. Just like His love is in tandem with His faith. Remember 1 Corinthians 13:13? It says, faith, hope, and love abide together. You cannot separate faith and love. They're in tandem. Simply put, if you want God's will, you will absolutely, undoubtedly need God's way.